This is the Shogun Podcast on TV Podcast Industries. I'm one of your hosts, Derek.
And I'm one of your other hosts, John.
Welcome to the Shogun Podcast. This is just a quick intro for our podcast all about the TV show Shogun, which will be beginning on the 27th of February worldwide on Hulu, on Disney Plus, and on FX in North America as well.
Yes.
Yeah. So really excited to be covering this. We are into our 10th year of podcasting on TV Podcast Industries, but we wanted to give a quick intro for those of you who are just joining us for our Shogun podcast. So John, overall, what's making you excited about covering Shogun?
I just think it's so epic. Mm-hmm. I love it being set in Japan. Mm. There's an epic feel to it, but at the same time, there's an intimacy to some of the relationships. Mm-hmm. There is cunning. There's backstabbing. Okay. There is shocking moments. It's just really, really good.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed seeing the first 8 episodes of Shogun. So,
yes. So
only the last 2 we haven't seen, and it is really a twisty turny, you know, it's a clashing of cultures. Mm-hmm. As well, it's just, yeah, it has a great feel to it.
Yeah, and one thing I'm loving most about it is the setting in 1600s Japan. It's really the attention to detail from everybody on the cast, on the back end crew, the costume designers. Every single detail is taken into account, and there's a real balance there. It's based on the 1975 novel by James Clavell, a very famous novel, but the central story really is around 3 different elements: the Japanese culture, what's going on in society over there, the battle between all of the potential leaders of the country, and then the love story that's in the middle of it for John Blackthorne, our major English character who's arrived in Japan unexpectedly to shake things up. And then, yeah, there's just so much going on. A lot of reviewers are calling this the new Game of Thrones. Ooh. Because there's so much. So many twists and turns, and I can definitely attest to that. Some episodes coming up on this season that we had no idea what was going to happen by the end of them. But that's it for our intro. We will be back with our coverage of Shogun Chapter 1, Anjin, on the 27th of February. And later that day, you'll also get Chapter 2, Servant of Two Masters. So make sure you stay subscribed to the podcast here for just the Shogun coverage, or you can join us on our main feed for TV Podcast Industries, where you'll get up to 10 years of coverage and over 800 episodes of loads and loads and loads of TV shows and movies. So thank you for joining us.
Yes, welcome to the Shogun podcast, fellow warriors. Of course, yeah, can't wait to be chatting all things Shogun with you over the next 10 chapters of this new series.
Absolutely. Speak to you soon.
Speak to you soon. Bye.